Well, Mr. B, you're looking mighty sleepy there. Are you bored yet? So in kind of like week two here with Karin van Kooten, she's very good at giving like actually exercises at your level instead of, you know, trying to work through a book that might be too advanced for at the time. So anyway, this is an easy exercise. It's just three licks that we're playing over the minor swing. So the point of licks, these are melodic phrases that sound professional, and they usually fit well with a specific chord. As an exercise, it's good to just try them. This is Karin's method, trying to play it over different chords, and then you can basically, you know, have it under your fingers, so you kind of know where it just fits. It really does just come to you naturally if you just do it enough, like enough to try to make a video out of it. Deserves a treat, don't you think so, ladies and gentlemen? The manager, the manager, the channel manager, he deserves a treat. Thank you, Mr. B. All right, good luck with that.